Daud from Wajir.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and thank you, Prime Cabinet Secretary. My question is that I've heard a lot of things that the Prime Cabinet Secretary has said regarding production subsidy. Mr. Prime Cabinet Secretary, what plans do you have for production subsidy for the livestock sector? I've heard of fertilizer, tea, coffee. Are we still going back to the sessional paper number 10 of 1965 and forgetting the rest of Kenya? Secondly,
only one.
Thank you.
You are done.